Hello there, my name is Ayo Essien. You see, I've got two bills with me. One is a $100 bill and the other is a 1,000 naira bill. Both are currencies used for the exchange of goods and services or also for the exchange of value. But it's a known fact that you will need 36 of this 1,000 naira bill to be able to get one of this $100 bill. I wouldn't want to bore you with the details of why this is so. But in summary is, as a country, we buy more from the international market than we produce and sell to them. What if I told you that there is a way to earn more of this dollar as well as this naira? Well, it is possible if you own an internet business. You see, when you take your business online, you will not just be selling to the local market, you'll also be selling to the international market where you could earn naira, dollar, pounds, whatever currency you want to. Well, I put together a training, an online training, where I'll be teaching a few people how to set up their own internet business. If you're interested, which I think you would, click the link below to get more details about this training.